Hi, my name is Michael Julian. I am the creator of the Alive Active Shooter Survival Program. And what you'll see is a few clips from a presentation I did today for several local business people and their employees. I hope you enjoy what we have to show you. Because actually, fear is a good thing if we listen to it. I want you guys to think about and adapt a security mindset, prepare for this, to avoid these situations, to be aware once these things happen. You're going to create your reaction prior to needing it. You want to assess your situation and see what is my next best steps. If I can't leave, how am I going to create time and space to impede the killer's ability to get to me? We're not helpless, okay? We're empowered. Swarm is when you attack the attacker in a group, and that is always your best option. Again, if we know what this person is thinking, we can use their own reactions against them. Once you believe it is over, you've got to expose your position very carefully.